And this. You heard them scream, "Where's the kids?" Action News reporter Catherine Scott is live at police.